Okay. In there, how's that, guys? Good stuff. Much like most Kiwis, he's a bit of a show-off, so as we go around, we need to give him a bit of encouragement, and he responds to that. So, Andy's going to ask him to sit at the back of you now, which I'm surely obliged. Ready to go. So, he's choosing to use Buck very quietly and silently to move his stock, which is the way we like to handle our sheep. He's got it pointing the right way. This old girl's up for an argument every time. Come on. Come on, Buck. Come on, Buck. Good boy. Randy comes in a bit. Down there. Round the outside. Andy's aligning sheep up so we can get him to come up this little opening, which is quite hard. The sheep don't really want to go up there, but I think Buck's making something of favourite. Up he comes. Over the top. Back he goes again. Wow. Looks like a pile up on the three-way. There he comes.